Everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Spider-Man Web of Shadows, where we last left off, I was here. Yeah. Whoa. Let's become... Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, well, thanks a lot for... Sheesh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Not numb. This toy goes away. Alright, so we just succeeded in... What? Ow. Come on, get it, come on. Good! It worked, okay, good. Hey, the spider token. I'm gonna go grab that. Ow. Near my butt handed to me. Ow. Why? Run! Here we go. Oh my lord! Oh my god, I'm just getting mutilated! Ah! This is annoying! Fist of Fury! Ow. There. I'm just gonna make them fall off the roof. It's just funny. Thank you. Okay, that works. No. Hi!
Ben, I cannot believe I'm saying these words. And I cannot believe I'm doing it without a fat joke. But, look, I need your help.
Help? To clean up this mess you made?
Mess? What? No, we need to move Tapir to your building. And why would you blame what's happening on me?
I see the family resemblance, don't you? I will make you a deal, Spider-Man. Help me out with a few errands, and I will consider helping you.
You want me to do your grocery shopping? I'm super strength, but I'm not.
I want you to be my pawn. I want you to know that you saved Manhattan, but only by doing my bidding. Even if all I do is have you pick up a bit of litter, I know that it will gnaw at you for the rest of your days that you had to help me save this city.
Okay, fine. What do you need?
Restore the defenses on my building. Things here were very secure until just a few minutes ago.
All right, fine. Then we're even.
Okay. Who needs Venomies? They don't want the camera for the moves. No. Yeah, I know that.
Sorry, I only work till 2 o'clock. See you, YouTube!
Yep. What the? Come on! Will you not do this? Come on, please stop that. Go away. Go away. Good to know. A rooftop door is being attacked. I'm kind of busy. I don't do it. Oh, come on. There! That's the jerk. Means every single one of those will die. Means I don't have to worry about the door. Well, hello. Go away, go away, go away. Die! Alright, that takes care of that. I know this is boring, but I frankly hate the camera moving all over the place. Hey, cool. Ow. What the flip? What's going on? Oh! By what? By what? I'm trying my best. What is it being attacked by? Wow. You're dead. Good. About. Wow, that's cool. Yeah, put the top. There. That was pretty random. Finally, a cutscene. Oh, George!
Here's my plan. Here is my plan. The symbiotes are vulnerable to sound.
Oh, God, I have to stop this and scream it.
Generate a perpetuating sonic wave of 59,000 hertz by converting the light from a plasma detonation into a thermal wave. You have to amplify that signal as the wave is generated. That's why it is designed to employ the metal superstructure of a skyscraper.
Like a tuning. Fine, we're using Star Tower.
The harmonics will only work on the right kind of alloy. American steel, forged before 1940. Only one building has the right makeup. The trash building.
Will it kill all the symbiotes without killing their hosts?
Yes. Now, to complete this project, I require the following. Full access to the facilities here at Fisk Industries, $25 million in cash, Bill Porton, and this castle in Italy, with this woman from my favorite tool calendar waiting by the pool.
My laboratories are at your disposal, and if you allow me a moment to place a few coins in the castle and gold bodies, I'll beg pardon, and of course the money. Are up to my esteemed colleague from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Fine! Now, we just have to keep the city from self-destructing.
Nie mijała upali chłopa, ta kupiła Borosia.
Cutscene done! Good! See you next time!